Subscribe to our channel, press the bell icon and never miss an update from Latestly.
You should make sure that the country is in safe hands of Narendra Modi. You should fight against dynasts like Rahul Gandhi, who I support on 10th Tughlaq Lane. Arnab, you should have a reply, Arnab. Arnab.
Comedian Kunal Kamra confronted Republic TV news anchor Arnab Goswami while he was on board Indigo's 6E5317 from Mumbai to Lucknow. The video of Kamra calling out Goswami has snowballed into a travel ban for the stand-up artist. As soon as the video was posted, Union Aviation Minister Hardeep Puri asked Indigo and other airlines to impose a ban on Kamra for quote-unquote offensive behavior. Within 24 hours of this directive from Hardeep Puri, four domestic airlines have announced a suspension of 6 months on Kamra from flying with them. Indigo's announcement was followed by death lead in Air India's, SpiceJet and finally Go Air. However, Indigo's action has got Twitter divided. Social media users are calling out quote-unquote the hypocrisy of the airline as it did not impose a similar ban on BJP MP Pragya Thakur for holding up a Delhi-Bhopal flight last year.
Exactly.
Twitter was also quick to remind Hardeep Puri of a similar incident that had been carried out by a reporter with Arnab Goswami's Republic TV who had accosted RJD's Tejaswi Yadav in a flight in 2017. However, there are many who have questioned Kunal Kamra's behaviour on the grounds of security, safety and public decorum.